Okay. Barefoot snake hunter, at it again. This one isn't as large as the last one, but the idea is to go out and not wear heavy shoes or heavy boots, but to be able to walk really slow and quiet and walk up on these. And this is what they look like. That's a beautiful blue racer. The weather's pretty good, but they're still moving pretty slow. This one's not one of the larger ones I've seen, but it's probably about 1, 2.5 maybe, 2.5 feet, you know. One last time. Serenity Farms, we're all organic, and we also do what we can to make sure the wildlife thrives. There's many ways to be organic and still destroy all the wildlife around what you're growing. So sometimes when you see these rows out here that I've got with stuff in the middle of them, it's not because I haven't taken care of it. It's usually because there's a rattlesnake or a blue racer and, you know, maybe snapping turtle nest. So I work around that. So we'll leave her alone, but Serenity Farms, heading down here, gonna finish off my potatoes. Barefoot snake hunter. Here we go. Where you see one, you usually see another one. But I've got to get some planting. It's starting to rain.